TRON1 robot gets arms upgraded. Advanced mobile manipulation. Say hello to TRON1, the two-legged robot from LimX Dynamics that looks a bit like a Star Wars AT-ST, only more into science than battle. On display at ICRA in Atlanta, TRON1 is built for research and is now extending its reach, literally, with an optional robotic arm. LimX is targeting this upgrade at researchers studying human AI and mobile manipulation. TRON1 works straight out of the box, offering a cost-effective platform for labs diving into whole body control and motion planning. And thanks to its modular design, there's plenty of room for customization. Need serious computer power? Add the Nivea NX module. Want it to respond to voice commands? That's an option too. There's even a LIDAR and depth camera available for 3D mapping and navigation. It's compact, clever, and customizable, making TRON1 a solid choice for anyone exploring the future of robotics, or just looking to give their robot a helping hand. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.